Masak apa ya? Masak Mystyle. Oh wow. Hi, hi, apa khabar? How is everybody? I hope everybody is well as usual, okay? So, saya harap anda semua sihat walafiat, okay? I hope everybody is doing well, fine, with all the Malay food, Chinese food, everything. So, today we're gonna do the Middle Eastern food, okay? A lot of people are doing these dishes. Banyak orang, buat makanan ini, saya nak buat saya punya style. I will make my own style, my way. So, please try first before you put the red face. Awak cuba masak dulu, awak dah rasa sedap ataupun tak sedap, baru awak boleh tekan butang muka merah tu. Kalau tak, tekan muka hijau. Awak faham saya cakap apa kepada yang mana main-main handphone, those who know how to play all these apps and handphone and Facebook, they know what I'm talking about. Don't anyhow hantam and put the red face because that you think that I anyhow hantam with my food now, okay? You're wrong, alright? So today we're gonna make something healthy. Tomato, it will bring you down your cholesterol, Tomato ni akan jatuhkan awak punya cholesterol. Jadi banyak benda kita dah sikit menyekik, We eat too much of things, too much of cholesterol. So tomato is good for you to bring down your cholesterol as well. So today we're gonna make Shashuka. Oh wow, Shashuka Mystyle, I see a lot of people do their own way of Shashuka. In Middle Eastern, every part of the meat is there's a lot of this type of shashuka, that type of shashuka, meat shashuka, chicken shashuka, just plain shashuka, all type of shashuka, macam-macam shashuka di seluruh negara Timur Tengah ni. Jadi ini adalah shashuka Mystyle. Okay, so come along with me and I show you the recipe. Okay, here's the ingredients. Olive oil. Okay, I have about a quarter cup, and then I have two onions, red onions. I cut into a square, and then I have about three garlics. I chop the garlic, and then I have paprika powder. There you go. This paprika powder. Okay, you can use sweet paprika as well. And then I have tomato puree. Okay, I use about 2 tablespoon, and then I have cumin powder. I use about 1 tablespoon cumin powder. Jintan halus, And then I have 1 tablespoon of salt. Then I will use the yellow pepper, and then I will use eggs. I use 5 eggs, and I use coriander leaf to garnish it. And of course, you have to do with the tomato. How can you do it without a tomato? I use about 20 tomato deseeded. Take away the seed, okay? Just remove the seed and cut into a square as well with a half cup of water, alright? Okay, saya pakai minyak olive oil dalam setengah cawan. And then saya pakai bawang merah 2 biji. Saya pakai bawang putih 3 ulas. Saya cincang bawang merah, saya cincang dadu. Dan bawang putih cincang kecil-kecil lah, And then serbuk paprika, tadi saya dah tunjuk ni serbuk paprika yang mana tinggal kat negeri Arab semua boleh beli, In Australia they have, in a lot of Middle Eastern country they have. And then tomato puree, saya pakai tomato puree. Saya pakai jintan halus, serbuk jintan halus, satu sudu besar. Tomato puree dalam 2 sudu besar, paprika dalam 1 sudu besar, dan juga garam 1 sudu besar. Dan saya pakai daun ketumbar sedikit untuk menghiasinya. Dan saya pakai cili Mexico. Saya panggil ni cili Mexico sebab negeri Mexico suka pakai cili ni. It's called, dia ada green pepper, ada red pepper, dan ni yellow pepper. Saya pakai telur 5 biji. Dan juga saya pakai tomato 20 biji. Dibuang bijinya. Hello, dengar saya cakap. Biji tu buang biji tomato tu, You must remove the seed of the tomato, right? Dan dipotong dadu, Cut into cubes, and then after that I have saya ada dalam setengah cawan air putih. Itu saja. It's very very easy. Okay, I use this type of flat base pot, non-stick. Saya pakai pot yang lebih kurang lepe, senang nak masak, I bought this in Mustafa, very cheap, $6 plus. Saya beli kat Mustafa, $6 lebih je. Cepat pergi beli, besok habis. Okay, heat the oil with the olive oil. Masukkan minyak olive oil ni, panaskan minyak. Okay, put in your onion. Ooh, lala. masukin yo garlic, masukkan bawang dan ada bawang putih, cumi, stir fry. Then put in your yellow pepper, green pepper or red pepper. Masukkan cili Mexico on yang kue. And then sampai tunggu dah lama, no need to wait for too long. Put in your all your tomato. Masukkan tomato ni semua eh. And then bawang rata. Wow, perfect for a whole new flat wok. Cukup genap-genap eh. So you stir fry. Okay, after you mix all up, lepas awak gaul semua rata, masukkan serbuk paprika, put in your paprika powder, put in your tomato paste. And put in your cumin powder, jintan halus, semua masukkan eh. Dan juga garam, semua sekali masukkan. Okay, saya mystylekan dia sikit. Saya taruh, I have a bit of my mystyle. I put a bit of, just a bit of sugar, just to make it taste nicer. Okay. And then mix all up, bau rata. And then you close for 15 minutes. Awak tutup sampai 15 minit eh. 15 minit, make sure that your fire is on a low heat eh. Make sure api anda tu tak begitu besar eh. Taruhkan sedikit air. Put in about half cup of water. Nanti hangus pula. And then you cover back, tutup balik ni. Okay, after 15 minutes, lepas 15 minit. Look so beautiful eh. Occasionally when you close, you stir a little bit lah. Kalau anda tutup, awak buka kadang-kadang color. Awak gaul-gaul sikit-sikit eh. Okay. Alright, so we have the shashuka now. So I make a lubang. You have how many lubang? You want 5 eggs, right? Kita ada 5 telur kan? So we make sort of like a hole. So we make sort of like a hole so we can put the eggs in there. Buatkan macam ada lubang kecil, taruhkan telur. Then put in the 5 eggs. Selepas ditaruhkan 5 biji telur, awak tutup dah sekejap. Cover for a while ni, okay? Okay, after about 30 seconds, dalam 30 saat, saya masukkan daun ketumbar ni eh. Throw in your coriander leaf or your selanchios, okay? There you go! Shashuka my style! Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan-makan eating session time. Oh wow, amboi. Ini dia Shakshouka. Shakshouka my style. Oh wow, okay. I'm so hungry right now. I haven't even have the time to change eh. Saya tengah lapar ni, tak ada masa tak nak tukar baju. Saya nak cekik sekarang. I want to eat right now. Okay, it's breakfast time. Alright, memang makanan ni untuk makanan pagi eh. In the Middle Eastern, they eat this as for breakfast, alright. You can eat with French loaf or you can eat with other type of breads, okay. So, I'm gonna have my shakshuka with bread. Wah. Dab. Melele. I will show you the melele section eh. There you go, the eggs eh. That's the melele part. I want my eggs to be half boiled egg, okay? So I can have it drooling for you, okay? Fabulous. Memang sedap. This shashuka is from the Middle Eastern, alright? In various parts of the Middle East, they have their own way of making their own shashuka, alright? So, makanan ni ada daripada Timur Tengah. Jadi, dalam negeri-negeri masing-masing kan diorang ada diorang punya style shashuka sendiri ya. Got some put chicken. It depends lah. If they put chicken, they put something else. They don't put paprika. They put this one. Kalau diorang taruh ayam, diorang pakai caraway seed. Standby aje lah. Okay? Very sedap. Let's break the egg. Oh wow. Nobody can eat like me, okay? Tak ada orang lain boleh makan macam saya, eh? Makanya kita nak bismillah dulu. Ya Allah, oh my god. This is too much. Today is Singapore National Day. Some of the head. Just my breakfast alone. Today I will cook asam fish. Hari ini adalah hari kebangsaan Singapura. Saya akan masak asam pedas macam biasa setiap kali. Every National Day I will cook asam pedas. You will remind me how Malay I am for Singaporean, okay? Very sedap. Here again one more time with a beautiful egg. It's very easy to make. It's vegetation. One more roti lah. 4 slices of bread ready. My god. I cannot talk with you. My whole table are all messed up with the crumbles of the bread. So let me enjoy my version of shashuka. Alright, I see you again next time on Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom. Okay, so bye.